I wasn't recording that whole time. But yeah, we're on the moon now. I just did a stealth mission there. I'm gonna get the Wolfenstein game Old Blood. That'd be a pretty big game. Alright. Ooh, another thing. Let's explore a little bit. Bless you.
All right. July 10th, 1948. The war is over. The Nazis have declared victory. People are celebrating the peace. Wow. I can't stop crying. For me, this war is never ending.
Yeah, it won't be over for a while. But we won't let them officially declare victory. Because they haven't officially got victory.
Oh God!
Minecraft.
Yeah. So, don't lie.
We're gonna play tomorrow.
Okay.
As soon as I finish recording this.
November 16th, 1951. The Nazi appears to have a hot temper. I learn this as I attempt to smash his head with a flower pot I dropped from my apartment window. Sadly, I missed. He had friends nearby. They broke my door down. I said it was an accident, but they gave me a black eye and spit on my dress. I want people on my side I can rely on. My grandparents are on my side, but they are not fit to fight.
Sorry, not talking, I'm just concentrating.
Let's see. Stay civil. Walk along the surface, nothing to get all worked up over.
Thank you.
resilient. The will of I and the family gone, all of them yet. Faith. Faith kept her going. I cannot believe it's that certainty. For me and everything, there must be doubt. Otherwise, there's no room to question the plan. Look at this place. This is the fruit of unquestioned, ferocious conviction. This is where absolute certainty leads.
Yet you are a believer.
I often wonder what kind of a god would sanction suffering such as this, and I question myself whether my faith is misplaced.
Maybe he's testing us.
Well, Egyptian, if he is testing us, we are failing gloriously.
War room. Find the war room. Access the computer and print out the nuclear decryption keys.